Mommy and Daddy to the woods.
Yippee! I can't wait to chase the butterflies later,
yelled Isabella excitedly. While Mommy was busy picking flowers and Daddy chopping wood, Isabella became bored. She sighed. Then, Isabella asked in her sweetest voice,
Mommy, Daddy, may I please go on a butterfly hunt?
Alright. We're going to pause. While we pause, shall we sing a song? One, two, three. If you had a big good mood, he's sitting in the woods, he's got a good mood. I'm not afraid of the big good mood, cause I'm not his food. Well done. Thank you very much. Okay, we're going to continue the story. So Isabella asked her mommy, Isabella, can you do me a favor? Can you ask again, Mommy, Daddy?
Mommy, Daddy, may I please go on a butterfly hunt?
So Isabella wants to go on a butterfly hunt. All right, but please be careful, dear. Don't go too far, replied Mommy. Ouch! My back hurts. Don't take too long, Isabella. Yell, Daddy.
Okay.
Answered Isabella. And she skipped away happily. And when she skipped, what did she do? Again? That's right! She sang a song! One more time! Have you heard?